Are you ready, class?
Aye, aye, Edward.
I can't hear you.
Aye, aye, Edward.
Who's the father of philology?
Aristotle. We're putting to the test to find out who's the best. He's a good role model, Aristotle. Come along and join us in our song to learn more about Aristotle. He's going on a mission starting right now. 3, 8, 4 BC. Everyone listen up, he's the best purpose. Yeah. He's the master, so get behind him faster. Do good and be good, Aristotle. Overcome your fears and listen to your peers. He is not a queer, Aristotle. Come on, let's go, Aristotle. We love you, Aristotle. Yeah!
Now this is a story all about how Aristotle turned our lives around, and we'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. We'll tell you how Aristotle is the best philosopher. In West Macedonia, born and raised, Aristotle taught ethics for all of his days, teaching and preaching Alexander the Great everything. So find out your fate. When a couple of guys who wanted to do good started teaching logic in the neighborhood, they got one little pupil, and it all started there. He said, just be happy, you don't have to care. He thought of some knowledge and when it came near, he graduated from Plato and took off his career. If anything, we could say his teaching style was rare, but he said, nah, come here, Alexander. He was lots of fields, maybe 7 or 8, but his philosophy rule wins the debate. He had old kingdom and lots of father words. Shout out to all my parents.
He's a star up in the sky. He's a mountain peak up high. Hey, he made it. He's the world's greatest philosopher. And he's a logical teacher and morality preacher. I can feel it. He's the world's greatest philosopher.
Wah!